I know that President Bush has many extremely competent speech writers, but I would like to volunteer for the job myself. I propose the following short address, which he could make on television to the nation. I see him grave, hair carefully combed, serious, winning, sincere, often beguiling, sometimes employing a wry smile, curiously attractive, a man's man. God is good. God is great. God is good. My God is good. Bin Laden's God is bad. His is a bad God. Saddam's God was bad, except he didn't have one. He was a barbarian. We are not barbarians. We don't chop people's heads off. We believe in freedom. So does God. I am not a barbarian. I am the democratically elected leader of a freedom-loving democracy. We are a compassionate society. We give compassionate electrocution and compassionate lethal injection. We are a great nation. I am not a dictator. He is. I am not a barbarian. He is. They all are. I possess moral authority. You see this fist? This is my moral authority. And don't you forget it. Can I sing this must to speed? Can I accept peace? Θα χάνω δίσε. Σε κάτι έρημε σαν τεσέ. Κάψε όλα μου τα ρούχα.